we've seen that we had to choose a lesser evil, yeah? And with that, the questions of legislation come into play. A disclaimer that none of us are lawyers. This shouldn't be taken as a legal advice. We are having a technical discussion. However, it is also a technical question that who is liable? What the ethical issue and the liability issue? Because do we sue the driver? The driver is not driving. Do we sue the OEM? Do we sue the tier one? Do we sue the tier two? How do you think these things will be tackled in the future?
Unfortunately, the product liability regulations and law are much older than even the road traffic regulations, and they have a basic principle. If you want to have a technology and if you bring at the end the technology in public use, you are responsible for that one and all the damages that occur. The question is, for example, all the responsibility that the driver has today. He does not drive anymore in an automated driving car. So this responsibility somebody must take who developed the system, who drive the car. And I think that is a question where we have to discuss with our insurance, where we have to discuss with the government, etc. But even you know already the basics that we have for our road traffic regulations. The Vienna Convention had been changed that now really systems are allowed to drive cars or to control certain functions on cars, etc. So it is not anymore really the key demand that the driver control the cars in any situation. And nearly all, also the local legislation, so the German Straßenverkehrsgesetz had been changed, and they have introduced really a paragraph to that one, which at the end deals when you make technology which control the car, then you are liable as the provider of the technology and not anymore the driver. But that leads to new regulations, to new judicial practices, and of course also insurance have to be fined how to deal with that. There are already in Germany some insurance company which say we are motivated to support automated driving functions. So you would find at the end also industry that support that in this terms of this kind of new risk that you bring to the society. And of course, yeah, there will be new business and there will be new stakeholder of all of that. And yeah, we have to find a solution for that one, because also an insurance company will not pay simply for all the damages. They will ask us to make measures to prevent that damages. And then we are back to security and safety.